systems?
Well, I think that the genius of the American system has always been the balance of powers.
Yeah.
You know, our founders understood human nature better than Sigmund Freud, I think, you know. And their
at least
whole
better than.
Their whole attitude was you got to keep the kind of hazards that flow from human conflict and competition and greed and all these other human emotions, you've got to kind of have the balance there. And the balance meant for them, and I believe still means for us, you know, you do have a government that meets the needs of its people. And those are that's defined differently through time. You do have an economy that brings out the entrepreneurial energy of people. And then you fill the space between government and the market economy with what makes life worth living, which,
sure.
you know, is what de Tocqueville noticed about us so well. Anytime you don't really pay attention to one of those pillars of our society, you do get out of balance. And the attitude probably is the leading indicator. You know, we don't, you know, people who were for some reason against the market economy were out of balance. People who don't believe in the voluntary sector are out of balance. And then people who were dumping on the government all the time were out of balance. So I think we're back into a time in history where people say, wait a minute, you know, we need the government we need at the time we need it.